But you tweeted, if Trump and McConnell continue to block housing protections, 20 million Americans are likely to face eviction before October. Why will that happen? And what should they be doing to protect people?
The number one thing that they can do right now is pass the HEROES Act. As folks know, the HEROES Act was passed by the House of Representatives, Democratic majority. They support it. It includes $100 billion in rental assistance, which is a very good start to make sure that people have the resources so that they can stay in a safe, decent place to live. On top of that, what we need to be doing is extending these eviction moratoriums, both at the federal level, and I'd like to see one federally for all people who are renting, and then also the ability of forbearance for folks who have a mortgage. Mm-hmm. If we can do those two things, I believe that we'll be in much better shape. If we don't, we're actually going to face the biggest homelessness crisis that this country has faced in decades, probably since the Great Depression. By one estimate, up to 20 million people could face eviction by October. I mean, we've never seen anything like that in our lifetime. So they need to act. And fortunately, the House of Representatives have acted. At least they've gotten the ball rolling. But Mitch McConnell and Donald Trump, you know, it's not surprising that they're so disconnected from the lives of everyday people. I mean, that's what people are thinking about. That's what they're worrying about. How am I going to pay the rent?